All right, we're back with some more Guns N' Roses. We're checking out the song My Michelle. Let's get into it.
Okay, what you got?
I don't know.
This is a total Axl voice song, but I'm actually digging it.
Definitely a total Axl voice. 100%
Axl voice, but I'm digging it. You know what I mean?
Yeah, the lyrics just caught me off guard a little bit. Like,
it's like he's making fun of Michelle. It's like he's teasing her, so his voice being like, hey, it's like, oh, it makes sense. He's teasing her, so he's like, na 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 boo boo.
Leave Michelle alone.
Yeah.
She clearly needs help. She doesn't need to be made fun of.
But maybe Michelle cheated on him or something. You know what I mean? Maybe Michelle did him dirty, and then he's like, dang, I used to feel bad
for you. Say a prayer for Michelle.
Yeah. Shoot. What can't you tell?
I don't know.
Well, you can't tell. You just can't tell. What can you tell?
Nothing.
You can't tell if
how life's gonna end up.
Oh, okay. I was like, if Michelle's tripping on something.
Hey, Michelle's down bad. I don't know.
You know what I'm saying?
That's rough.
I bet Michelle did him dirty. Had to have.
Was he making fun of her or just like telling a story?
Well, just because his voice, I thought he was making fun of her, but maybe not. His voice was just so like ridiculing, you know? She's like, wow. You know what I mean?
But that's just his voice.
Yeah, but it's like everybody had a teacher in school that was like, well.
You know just what I mean? Can't tell.
Yeah, like definitely was a ridiculing voice, so.
I mean, definitely not my favorite Guns N' Roses song.
I liked it, but yeah, that Live and Let Die, ooh, I love that song.
This one's cool. That cover it's cool.
Right, what is it about? Which Michelle? Who is Michelle? Maybe that's his mom. Ooh, plot twist. You know what I'm saying?
That would be rough. Make it sound like that by your mom, but hey, crazier things have happened.
You know what I'm saying? Shoot.
I don't know. Tell me, man, what do you know?
What do you know?
Me and my boys on the road. Boys need to go. She told me, boy, you need to go. Like, I don't know. But I don't know.